I remember Shawn Michaels coming up to me and asking me, do you have what it takes to jump in the ring tonight against me? I think Eddie would really enjoy a match between you and I, Ray. How can I resist? As heartbroken as I was, I knew that Eddie would have loved to continue on. So that's what I did. I knew it was going to be something special.